Hey guys, in this tutorial we are going to learn how to open a new activity when clicking a button. For this we start a new Android Studio project. We keep the name as it is and click next. We keep the minimum SDK as well and we choose empty activity. Here we keep the name as well and click finish. Now of course we need a second activity, so we right click on our package, new, Activity, empty activity. We call the name activity 2 and click finish. Now let's prepare the layout for our main activity. We change this constraint layout to a relative layout and let's change this text view to activity 1. We can also delete these constraints here and we put this text in the middle. Let's copy this layout for our second activity, go to activity 2, paste it here, and we change the text to activity 2, so we always see which activity we are in currently. Back to our main activity, because now of course we also have to add a button, which brings us to our activity 2. So we add a button, wrap content width and height, we set the text to open activity 2. And it also needs an ID. So we write ID plus ID and we set the ID to simply button. And let's put this button under this text view here. Okay, nice. Back to our main activity Java file. First we need to prepare a variable for our button. So we write private button button. And down here in our onCreate method we are going to initialize this button. We say button equals findViewById r.id.button. Which is our XML ID for this button. Semicolon, and of course we also have to cast the tour button here. Nice. Next we set an onClickListener for this button. We write button.setOnClickListener, new onClickListener. And in this onClick method we are going to call openActivityTour. And we create this method down here. We write public void openActivityTour. And in here we are going to open our second activity. And this is a very simple process. We simply create an intent with intent equals new intent. We pass the context, which is this. And we pass the class we want to open, which is activity2.class. And in the next line we write start activity and we pass the intent we just created. And that's basically the whole process. This part here will open the second activity. Let's test it. Okay, as you can see here, we are in activity 1 currently. Now we click our button and we change to activity 2. When we click the back button, we get back to activity 1. And if we click again, we go back to activity 2. I hope this was helpful. Take care.